Alrighty, let's do this.
Alrighty, selecting the next mission. Setting sun. Introduction of the spiders.
Yeah, it's introduction to spiders and wing divers.
Well, we had the wing divers with us that.
Yeah, but now they actually do stuff.
Yeah.
They didn't do anything last time. They're like, oh, we're wing divers. Like, Fencer is pretty fun, but a little slow.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it has a cooldown to reflect things back, which is so fun. Wing divers. Get out of here. Storm team, rescue the wing divers. Nope. I do not want to shoot my own teammate. Don't forget, there's actually one on the left, too. And the right. Yep, he got you. Hold on. Oh, come on. Jump over the thing. Loading up. A trap! Retreat! We'll all be killed! Damn it! I'm shooting the web. Help! He's coming! Okay, cool, we got it. And then there's one on the right. This is impossible! The wing divers! There's no way we could have predicted this! No! No! Somebody! Can't hit it from here. Try to get that one on the right.
I got the spider. Now we just gotta kill the web.
You don't have to bother about the web.
Please kill the webs. I'm a wing diver. I need them to be gone.
Well, that's if you choose to get caught in them.
Yeah, but we also free people whenever we get rid of them. So,
hope that hits.
Kill every web you see.
Hope that hits really well, because I called an airstrike. Wing divers,
what happened? They'll come this way. Hold on. Damn it.
Hope that dude got something, and I shot one down to the ground. Humans made wing divers in order to eliminate the giant insects. Artillery to aerator. Confirmed. But the Ravager technology has evolved beyond that. Get caught in the web.
Kind of. They caught up! Do something!
I don't wanna die! Somebody, help me! It's my turn! Ready to shoot! He's mine!
No! No! Don't wear shots! You're too far! You missed this one web that I can't reach very easily.
Yeah, hold on. The one on the left, or...?
No, that's the next one.
Oh, man.
Understood! Understood!
Screw this one in particular. Transport unit, we've arrived at the combat area. The next battle is going to be violent too. They're on the way. I just don't have the reach.
Don't stop! Run!
I can shoot now.
Let me
right
at them.
They're on the way.
That's the thing. I just don't have the reach. The angle.
Fire! Understood.
Yes, sir.
Got it. Why did you get married? Why? Really? That's the question you ask? Okay. Did you hear it though? It's like, why didn't you get married? HQ's in trap. It's like, my
too busy. Much.
It's like, because I'm protecting Earth. Plasma drive is
normal. Hey Cosgrove, how come you never got married? Because I like meat too much. Well, you can have meat. You can be married and still eat meat.
Hmm. Faster than science is impossible,
but I just love how that never occurred to Crossgrove.
Right. One of the tanks later on has like this ridiculous turning radius, and it's so funny. Nothing. This one's worse. Oh no, the next one.
That sounds alright. I think we'll go up to the cave mission. That'll be our last mission for this. Yeah. And then we can switch over to other profiles and stuff. And this will be our stream and recording profile that
no problem.
You wonderful viewers will get to follow us on. I'll continue to stream. I'm going to pause this. I'm going to end the stream after this. And then I'll begin a stream of just us playing. But that's not going to be our normal stream.
It's going to be goofing around.
You guys will expect. Yeah, it's just going to be us goofing around with my my Lancer, or not Lancer, Fencer and stuff.
I get to play on some cool stuff, man. I get to do some really cool things.
Yeah, you're pretty high up there, though. I don't want to get, like,
absurd
power level.
Oh, it's actually different. Yeah. If I just join you on a mission, it just doesn't affect it. It's just me killing stuff super quick and being dumb. Alright, pick the next mission, please.
Select a mission.
Let's see. Okay, I got it.
Oh. Apparently it said I did this one. Weird.
Deploying.
Rolling Rangers. Rangers train to make their bodies tough as steel. Colliding with objects doesn't faze them, and any small object they happen to roll over will be destroyed.
It's funny, though, because there's Rangers like, they just jump through it, and I'm like, really? Go with the fence, where he's like, I can't go through this. I was like, you serious?
This is Diver 11!
Artillery unit, deploy to objective point. Prepare to fire!
For battle!
Yes, sir. Storm team, rescue the wing divers.
This is Transport Helicopter.
This is Wing Diver!
The enemy is coming around!
I need help!
Wing divers are trained to defeat giant insects on land. But a giant insect that can capture wing divers has appeared.
That's what I'm wanting. Gone. Please do not drop it on top of the I hate you so much.
Who? Me?
Oh, come on! They dropped my tank on top of the thing, and it just flipped
sensors
over and rolled upside down, and I can't do anything.
This is Ranger 6.
Thanks.
You gotta make sure you're careful about do those call-ins.
Right? I was like, oh, cool. No, it landed on the very edge, and it's just like, nope. I was like, I hate you so much. I'm calling in an artillery strike.
Hey, I like that feature, though. You have to be smart about where you call in your stuff.
Yeah. Oh, you stupid treat.
Oh. It would be nice if you told me that was going to happen. I'm at 25 health now.
Oh boy, that sucks. I'm sorry. I guess I hit a web, and I thought it didn't. Got that one down. Make sure you pick up your health when you can.
Yeah, if there's any sitting around here.
There should be.
We haven't been getting any drops yet.
That one's down. Okay, cool.
EDF!
Can I call in my tank? No. Weapon drop, though.
This is Ranger 7. 3 men down. No.
Alright, I found some health.
Take
it's just
it.
A small pack.
It's better than nothing.
It's only worth 25, but yeah.
We got it, grab it. Awesome. Cool, I can call my tank now. It dropped a huge health. Don't worry about that web. Come on, give me my tank.
That's just a tank, right? You're not calling in another.
No. That is a tank. But I am just blowing everything up.
Remember to keep an eye on where I'm at.
Yeah.
This nest has to be destroyed as soon as possible.
Don't jump into my bullets either. Oh no! Is everyone spitting acid at me? Yeah. Got it.
Urgent cooling. Yes. We got
Nice shot. Oh, there's also a spider way over there.
Oh, there's a bug way behind us too. I'm getting it.
Nice.
I'm a wing diver, it's what I do.
I'm gonna try to pick up some whatever I can.
Oh jeez.
Yeah, that one.
Generator output is normal.
I whiffed. Aim a little higher.
Artillery unit is
got
on
it.
Scene.
I do
over.
Like how with the web spiders, once you kill them, they're fucked.
Yeah.
Scott, this is transport unit. We're ready to drop vehicles when you say go.
I can't run away! Help!
Wait! Wait for me!
Gotcha, buddy.
There should be one. Yep, right there.
I have to hurry! Hurry and run away!
I can't run anymore!
Hurry, run away!
Help me! Run! Run!
Oh, God.
Yeah. Yeah! Grab everything.
To destroy the nest and stop their progress. If Vitarius has spawned there, we might have to expect more new species coming out later. There is a danger that the flying insects may have evolved.
Hope we get some good loot and all this.
I didn't see any green, so
I picked up one.
Well, hopefully it's worthwhile.
Yeah! Oh, that one. Let's see. Should be just armor. I got another life bender. Come on!
I got another plasma grenade A. Oh, hold on.
I can't pick a vehicle for this mission. So I'm screwed.
Loadout.
Which sucks.
Air
I can't even do
can
anything in this mission.
And one vehicle.
I just bring the plasma charger, I guess.
Choose loadout.
Air 7 times 10. 400 range.
I hate the underground mission so much. I will... I don't know if I should change to ranger on this. Maybe the easiest ones.
Ah, sure.
Yep, I gotta pick... Not that. That's not the mission. I gotta switch the ranger.
Choose a class.
Because I am utterly useless.
Rangers can equip two weapons.
What? You mean we're not doing two things for the same? You wait. You can call the spiders in.
I can't. I don't have it. I don't have it.
Choose a class.
So all I got is because I didn't get it in the mission.
Deploying.
So I was like, well, all I got is a tank and a plasma charger and a grenade thing, and that's all I can bring.
Turn on your helmet lights!
So, when I'm able to...
Yeah, this is fun.
If we leave the giant insects alone, they will continue to evolve unchallenged.
Hey, they're around us!
Before that happens.
Yes, sir!
All units, begin operation.
Our soldiers are prepared.
Permission to freedom!
We hit it!
That's worth the metal!
Ow.
Yeah, careful with that!
How about this?
We did it! Push up!
For the blood of the EDF!
This is this way!
Take a deep breath!
Push good!
I did it!
That's great!
Yeah, there's no more coming out, but we have to go down there. This is where we encounter jumping spiders!
Yes, sir!
I hate them so much. Careful when you get out there, because they're going to swarm out.
It takes them a bit. It's a bunch of ants first.
Yeah.
Depth crawlers can light up the area for you.
Yeah, too bad I don't have a depth crawler.
Depth crawlers to support the assault unit.
Don't get too greedy.
Hey. Yes, sir.
Oh.
Don't shoot me.
I mean, if I reload, it cancels the thing.
Go from the right. Sounds good.
Loading.
I'm going under. Ow.
Sorry.
The enemy is approaching.
It's okay, there's health right here.
So many giant insects have survived. We thought we were getting rid of them, but they were increasing.
Weapon.
Grab it. Is contaminated. I swear, if I could just death crawler, I'm gonna be so mad.
Looks like we're gonna be here. No,
this way. Come here. I can't believe this nest is so huge.
I hate nest missions. They're the worst ones for me.
If we don't do it now, mankind will be destroyed.
EDF.
We drove out the ravagers. It doesn't look like we won. EDF.
After all that.
Careful.
We just have to destroy it. So who the hell said that the giant insects are endangered? Compared to this, humans are the endangered species.
Oh, I almost walked into that.
I'd just be waiting for humans to be destroyed by the giant insects.
But that's impossible.
Maybe they're waiting nearby.
Stop it.
This is Ranger 21. We're fighting a giant spider-like bug. The thread! Crap!
Best haunted house ever.
This is not the best haunted house ever.
Best haunted house ever. That's my favorite guy in the game.
I can't move!
You got that one above you?
Oh, where is it? I didn't, what are they shooting at?
Maybe it's in the wall.
Oh, it's in the railroad. But we got spiders coming.
This is Ranger 12. Send support. Save us.
I had to get these guys. There's spiders all around us, dude.
More than we could imagine. Permission to retreat. Hey, hold on. Save him. What is this? More and more casualties.
Luckily, the jumping spiders have low health. So they're scary if you get swarmed, but they die quickly.
Yeah.
Enemy approaching. Aim.
Understood.
I want this green box.
Coming.
Save me! Everyone is dead. Another casualty. What is this? What is this?
Kill you!
Prepare to ready!
Yes, sir!
What the hell did we prepare for?
Not very much.
There is no room for defeat. It's a fight we must win. But I requested backup from the Air Force. The heavy air support aircraft Whale with the 120mm cannon is heading this way. It will blow the giant insects away.
Gotta grab the green.
Ow.
I got more. It's armor, health. F you.
EDF you.
Hold on. We actually have that.
EDF! EDF!
How do you do that call out?
Arrow keys. Got it. This one should be.
EDF!
Should be combo horns. Yeah. There we go. We got one more.
Huh.
Got it.
Artillery yeah. Dispatching as requested.
Now we do.
Self-propelled howitzer and self-propelled rocket.
We got it.
Are heading this way.
I know we got
once
a dance.
Arrive, you can get fire support.
The fight starts. Huh, you didn't now. Take damage from that. Oh. All right, we're playing on normal, so you take partial damage.
What a crappy day.
What a crappy
what
day.
What a crappy day. I got the. Ooh. I done a new, Shaggy.
What'd you do?
I done a new.
Oh.
The weapon's name is Idun A.
Loadout.
It's Idun
oh,
A.
Yeah.
Two weapons and one
but
vehicle.
If you read it like a dumb, then it says
choose
I done a new.
Air Raiders
you.
Can equip
Shaggy,
two
I done a new.
And... choose loadout.
All right.
Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
A new vehicle, but it's not that fast. But whatever. This will be the last mission then.
Well, that was the cave mission. You want to stop there?
Yeah, we can stop there.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching. Then anybody who did stop in,
yep.
My thing is showing that we didn't have anybody join us today.
And
but I know sometimes it's. I know sometimes it doesn't say everything. Ooh, it's a freaking laser bow gun.
Oh, okay.
Chain lightning gun. This weapon emits rapid bolts of electricity that damage whatever they hit. Because bolts leap from target to target throughout their range, they can take out several targets at a time.
All right, guys. I will see you next time when we save the Earth.
Yeah!
EDF!
EDF! EDF!